Let Santa read you a Christmas story. It begins once upon a time in a little village here at the North Pole called Christmastown. You know Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer and Frosty the snowman too. But did you ever hear the story of the elf who grew and grew and grew?
When you're born a Christmas elf, you wake up every morning feeling like a lucky so-and-so, knowing there are toys to make and trees that need adorning, makes you glad from head to mistletoe. Life is just so Christmassy, it's hard to throw a callus. Who could look at gingerbread and frown? And since I love St. Nick and the Aurora Borealis, it's clear that I belong in Christmas Town. Come on, everybody, let's make toys!
He always gets,
I always get,
special
gloves, a special glove. When he meets me, who knows what he'll see? But deep down I know I shouldn't be afraid, 'cause he's bound to be a lot like me.
One p.m., meeting with the staff, lectured them on the board's behalf and condemned giving workers carte blanche.
My job has many facets.
1:15, cut our pension size, reconvene with the union guys in between, close our Delaware branch
and liquidize our assets.
Choose a date for the meeting with Global Freight.
Try the 25th.
Walter, wait!
No one works on that day!
See, Christmas always gets in the way. What's the big brouhaha over fa-la-la-la? It's a childish ordeal. I mean flying reindeer, let's get real. Old Santa's sleigh just brings more bills to pay. So I gotta work or feel the squeeze. Money doesn't grow on Christmas trees.
We'll spend mornings holding hands and making plans on whether to play jacks or kick the can. Then for lunch a ginger snap, then a nap to fill the gap between building forts and playing Superman. It's a scene inside a snow globe, it's a very apropos globe, just Buddy and the world's greatest dad. No, not Santa. Sorry.
Check it out.
Thank you.
Taxi.
Whoa, you did it. World's best souvlaki. Congratulations. That's quite an accomplishment. We'll share a whole fruit cake slice by slice, making sure not one single crumb drops.
Get out of here, freak.
And if I were to say I'm in a Christmas play, he wouldn't miss it for a million gumdrops. I can't hide my admiration for that perfect combination of Buddy and the world's greatest dad. So I'm gonna try my best to be everything you'd expect of me. I promise that I won't stop until I'm done. I'm wearing a suit, approximately like my dad's. And you'll see, suspenders to boot, my dad's up on the latest fads. We're like two peas in a pod, so don't think it odd if I should go out on a limb and say when I grow up, I'm gonna be just like him.
I need coffee, now.
Ooh, let me do it. Me, me, me.
Tomorrow. Let's see. 1:30 by a tree to trim. He's your son.
I remember him.
Don't make fun. There's too much to discuss.
My budget needs rewriting. Have no doubt. It's that time of year. Think about how I'm buried here. Help me out.
It's all work and no play.
Everyone back to work.
Merry Christmas, everybody! I'm singing. I'm at the North Pole and I'm singing.
What the heck is that supposed to mean?
Just more the usual home office bug, Dick.
When a room is gloomy and its atmosphere has called it quits, then you must remember that December is a time for glitz. Never stop until each limb on your Christmas tree.
I'm sparkle, twinkle, jolly, what?
Close enough!
Tangle!